At the end of the play, we have fouls by both teams. We have personal foul on necessary roughness, Jacksonville 27. We also have dead ball personal foul on necessary roughness, Seattle number 72, and also number 91. Number 91 from Seattle is also ejected for throwing a punch.